Summoner's Rift.
Okay, got the blood pumping.
This is where Draven shines.
What's my first game gonna look like? What champion? Let's do Jhin. Jhin works well with Seraphine. He's pretty good against Ezreal. Like a flower in the dawn. Evelynn has lethal tempo. Interesting. I'm gonna start. I'm gonna go for this. My dude is standing behind the fucking tier 2 turret. Bro, why are you standing all the way over there? What are you scared of? He actually missed XP because he was standing so far back. Damn. Sup is getting gapped. You didn't have to. Bro, he was dead. Can die with this. No, come help me go. Ah, fuck, man. Do I die here? I'm actually 0-3. I'm getting flamed by a fucking Bronzy. What? What was that? So Eve is here. We saw her. Bro, if they both recall and I die to Evelynn, I'm gonna be pissed. Delusional, I'll be honest. Ah, fuck you, man. Oh, okay, my bad. Crazy. I might have to go next account, to be honest. No shot, I lose my first game. Okay. I'm ready now. Yo, Gal, thanks for the follow. I don't care. It's worth it. I don't care. Don't attack. Whatever you do, don't auto-attack Pyke. Do not auto-attack Pyke. If he auto-attacks Pyke, then these minions all aggro him. And then it pushes into them. So we lose a lot of CS. Here, so I have to walk around it. I'm also very, very slow. Wait, he leveled up? Coming. I am limit testing pretty hard here. Damn. Poor guy. He just got popped. Poggers? Maybe get the Penta? I will wait in found, says Shaco. That is some... Alright, whatever. Banger.